Not that I met her, I was far from home, but I found a little home in her eyes. I didn't know if I'd ever see her again, but I knew she'd changed my life. Guy's just the type that would cancel the flight, so forever wouldn't get away. I guess it's true what they say about him, how he works in mysterious ways. I try to make the plans, but he makes the path. Never makes sense till you see it in the past. Eyes wide open and I didn't even know it. I was looking at a guy home. If it was all up to me, who knows what I'd miss. Trying to figure out which way I should pick. So I just let go and wait until he's showing me one of those God moments. Yeah, one of those God moments. Cross shot guitar that Dad bought used, but he brought it home new to me. I didn't ask for it, didn't know how to play, and he never even heard me sing. Till I had it in my hands, those songs and a band weren't even a thought in my head. I guess God knew what was coming down the road and he just hadn't shown me yet. It makes you wonder what's coming up next. I try to make the plans, but he makes the path. Never makes sense till you see it in the past. Eyes wide open and I didn't even know it. I was looking at a God moment. It was all up to me, who knows what I'd miss. Trying to figure out which way I should pick. So I just let go and wait until he's showing me one of those God moments. Yeah, one of those God moments. Take a vision or a near death night for me to know who he was. Just a summer camp sermon on 316, and for me I'd heard enough. I've seen it time and time again, I'm always worried how it ends, but he ain't ever failed me yet. Hell, I know no matter how it goes, it's always for the best. You try to make the plans, but he makes the path. Never makes sense till you see it in the past. Eyes wide open and I didn't even know it. I was looking at a God moment. It was all up to me, who knows what I'd miss. Trying to figure out which way I should pick. So I just let go and wait until he's showing me one of those God moments. One of those God moments.